Okay, now it counts. Screen recording. If we change, so we are recording the voice in the Telegram and the screen recording also to show the video. If we present anything on the screen, it will be shown like this. I'll check it. The screen recording, it's working. Okay. So now we are doing the videos and also the audios. We are recording BAB. This is the audio. 00XI00. So we'll break it. We leave the 00. We break the other 00 after XI to maybe to 5 minutes. Okay. And then we'll put it in the video, the 1 minute, so anybody can hear 5 minutes. This is okay. What is the link? As we see, we call it top. The administrator is this. Is Mecca Smart, MCH Smart. Okay. And also, of course, the presenter name, Engineer Adil. Let us see the subscription. Channel type is public. This is in Telegram. Subscription is General Manager of Shams Egypt and Engineer Adil NA. Of course, both are from the same company, Mecca Smart, which is in Egypt. Okay. Now, if we go to here, you see the speaker. Now, speaking. Nobody with me, because I didn't do any invitation. Supposedly, there is people to be invited. They will not speak, only to listen. Because this channel is like FM. So if there is anybody in the FM talking to the audience, anybody want to share after the program. So this program will stay at least 50 minutes. Okay, we are doing fine. This is the recording timing is 7 past 7 minutes, and also this screen is working. To know the count, we go there. It is 4 minutes. So from this we can take 4 videos. Less than a minute. That's good. We just cut. Okay. what we want to talk about, we go to Skype. We go to Skype because we have something to share with all of you or with all of us. I act like one of the audience. Agree? So, here in the whiteboard, we visit the whiteboard session. Here it is very slow, the net, but no problem. We wait. I can use the other mobile, UK phone to get there. And to check if the net, no, here is okay. Okay. There is document there. Maybe it will come. Yeah, it is here now. Maybe it is in the other one. Let us see. No, I think it's not updated. Okay, anyhow, I can do something to forward. Okay, let me fix this. This is Cubby. To clipboard. Then the whiteboard session here. We'll put paste. Okay. Now we have it in the whiteboard session. This is in the whiteboard session. Okay. We are in the whiteboard session. This is the one, I think. Let us see. Just I want to show it in the YouTube. See, in the YouTube there is the sound and the audience can see what I read. Yeah, this is the one. okay? It's written in Arabic, but I have to explain it in English. There is things to be explained like mortgage of the land and loan. So this is all about mortgage and loan. It is a program of land mortgage. Mortgage, it means that I have the land. My name is Atallah, and I give it to this program, which is done by Makkah Smart Company. So they are liaison. Let me write this. So now, mortgage. Mortgage, I think this one. It says mortgage rate. Okay. Let's use rate. And liaison. Liaison. I hope it is correct. No. Liaison. Liaison. I hope it is correct. So here will be MRL. No. We'd like to be RML. So let's write it. Then we find out what to call it. Because easy pronounce. Let's say RML. Then we put our XI, okay, so we can put whatever we need, numbers, before XI and after XI. So we have 00 and this, after XI we have 00 and so on, like every number before XI, which is 2 digit, will go to 25 numbers. So if we need 50 items in the document, okay, so RML XI, good, this is, we keep it. Why it didn't go, it is here now. Okay? So what is this RML XI program? There is, the L is liaison, liaison. This is the company, Makkah Smart. How many are there? 2 people. One is taking care of the land owners. One, the other one, this is in Egypt, in the company. He's the CFO. Chief Finance Officer. The other is CEO. So we have only CEO and CFO. Later we'll hire people with the CFO. Okay? Because the CFO is traveling to the location of the land. Let's name person. Say Atallah has a land of 8 acres. Just 8 acres. Or better, 5 acres. So the 5 acres are 50,000 square foot. Okay? This is important. So now, Atallah got land, and this land should not be, this is in 00 after the XI. In RML 00, XI 00. Okay? Saying that the land itself to be applying for mortgage. Mortgage is to take the land, give it to somebody for loan. Okay? This land should not be in function, should not be in production. Okay, if this land 10 years not in production, it's better. Somebody got a land 2 years not in production, so Atallah is more likely we will go with him. Or Atallah land never been in production. So he win the case. Some other land with Abdullah. It was in production, but now 8 years is not in production. And Atallah never been in production. So Atallah will win. We'll go to him. We start with him. This is our target. Next is Abdullah. Everybody else applying is either in function, this is not accepted, in production, or 1 year or 2 years or something, no. Because we have Abdullah is 8 years, so he's next. So this is, we talk about RML00XI00. Now, we'll talk about RML00XI02. So we finish one condition, now we are in the second condition. Pricing of the land per square foot. We have 50,000 square foot, the Atallah land. So we price it for $0.50. To register it, we take 40% of that. It means we have 50, we take 40%, so 20 cents. 20 cent times. Okay. Times 50,000 is $10,000. Okay. Now Atallah doesn't have the money. We said we'll cut it from the first payment. Now we know everything. In the same 02 RML 00 XI 02, it talks about the payments, the mortgage payment. Also, the mortgage is from one person. If it is from company, we need represent the owner. يعني it's under name, not under company. Because we want to have, okay, this is the who's the liaison in this? Is the CEO of Makkah Smart between the two. How about the CFO? It's only registration. Atallah has to pay registration fee. If the land 20 acres or 5 acres or 8 acres, the same registration fee. It might be $500 or $800. Who will decide? The CFO. How? By mail. Written mail in the post office box. Okay. He got to send mail, not email, to the address of the CFO, which is in Egypt. And he owned his own office and apartment. It is owned by him. Okay? So it is fixed address. So anyone from any place can send the mail. He said, I have this land. He sent the pictures, he sent everything in the mail. All the documents, pictures, everything. Then the CFO engineer Sharif will open the envelope and we have him and me, we have to decide, do we accept this guy? Then it will be contacted by the CFO, by also mail, to tell him you are accepted. And there is a limit for the CFO, he cannot register more than this limit for 2 months. Supposedly the limit is 8, so no more. Supposedly he received 8 email, he will contact. So in the letter, in the mail, he put the contact number. How the contact will be? By SMS, if it is mobile. So the mobile number, he will receive SMS, not WhatsApp. The CFO cannot work in the WhatsApp. Direct SMS. Okay, let's talk about finish RML00XI02. It says, example, that Atalla land, it is in Egypt. So by the Egypt money, it is 500 or 50 pound, Egyptian pound, for every square foot. So multiply now 50 by 50,000. Okay. We have the zeros. 50 is 10. 50,000 is 5. Now 6 zeros. We have. So 25 million. 5 by 5. So 25 million Egyptian pound. This example says that our estimation and this payments, of course, we are supposing now, like a standard, we'll divide it to payment. 25 million. Maybe somebody will pay 8 million. That's different, okay? Suppose somebody who's giving the loan, he said, no, I pay for him 8 million. So divide the 8 million to the 10. 10 payments. So every payment will be 800,000. Which is 5 zeros. Put 1 zero, it is 8 million. Okay. We are still in act. We call it act. Act RML00XI02. So all these acts are produced by the company, Mecca Smart, Egypt company. In another word, it is Shams, Egypt. We cannot translate Shams. It is from Arabic. شركة مكة سمارت 3 word شمس Egypt. Okay, so we are in act. Of course, act 00, it will be expand okay, but because there is a lot of questions, a lot of everything there, we'll write it. Okay? But it will come by mail. We cannot put anything in the act unless with like feedback and this or real discussion. The question real. Not arbitrary questions. And we have to note that we are not working online. No WhatsApp. Somebody want to call the number, it will be landline number with answering machine. He leave message to CFO or to CEO. Like before the mobile and the internet before. Fax we don't use. Email we don't use. We use the regular mail. The address is there. How to find the address in Google Map? You will find the post office address. Okay? Which is in this short YouTube. Okay? I can now go to Google Map and define the address. But it will be done and always there. Okay. So what was the payment? It is 800,000. Okay. So Act 2 said there will be two payments for the transfer of the key, that the land now is officially and by the government, by the judge, it is, or the lawyer, official lawyer, this is now given to the loaner or the person who gives the mortgage. Change from Atalla to this person, John, to John. Now this Atalla, he cannot sell it because there is document. He cannot rent it. He cannot do anything. He can't do anything. It's like not his land for 8 years completely. And John can't do anything in the land. He can leave it without anything, without putting anything, just leave it like this. He can put signs for sale. He can put signs for rent. Okay? And he put his mobile number, his contact number, whatever. When they do the rent, they come to us. Supposedly after 3 years, somebody wants to rent it. Remember the 8 million? When we divide it to 10, somebody gave him 20 million for the 5 years, every year for 4 million. He can't do it. And we made the contract for him. Why? Because if Atalla came, he knows. Tell him, okay. Yes, it happened here. Atalla will say, why didn't you call me? We said, why should we call you? We know that the land, now it's with John. We know that somebody wants to rent from John. So why should we call? He go to the court. He requests, or his claim in the court, against whom? Against John and the CEO. Because they are the one who rented to the other guy. It's in the office, the contract. Signed by John and the CFO. The CEO. Now the CFO is out. Okay. Then the payments, so the two payments of 800,000 for the key. So the land now it's not with him, with the loaner. And there is every 6 months payment. Finish 5 months, then beginning of month 6,
800,000, and so on.
Can he claim for his money before the 8 years? No. But the payments will end in 4 years. This is 8 payments and 2 payments in the beginning, finish. So what happened in these 4 years? Maybe Atallah, somebody told him, I want to buy the land from you. And I give you the 8 million, so you return your. Then John has to agree. He will come to us. Because he doesn't know John's address. They met in the office of the liaison. See, the liaison is coordinating, like real estate office. So the hashtag rates mortgage liaison. So this is the rate. About Act number 4, which is Ramil 00XI04. This is open agreement between Atallah, John, and maybe in the document, in the agreement, John will say his plan. It will be written that he want to put sign for rent from day one. We tell him about, are you going to let the owner, Atallah, to come to the land and maybe safeguard the land and this? He said, good idea. Like sitting the land always. He said, yes. Then we ask Atallah, other than the payment, do you want salary? We tell him per year, and he give you advance. He said, okay. We tell him, why don't you take 200,000 per year? So you can, you know, build quick house, room, and stay there. Of course, he can go and come back, but alas, this is his guard. And maybe Makka Smart, the liaison, buy the boot, the kishk, that it's not small. It has toilet, it has. Maybe it is 8 meters, square meters. Because the liaison will hold from the payment some money. 40%, every payment, the 800. The 2 800 ones, 1,600,000. Okay? And this is will be in Act number 2. Do we have to put everything? No. When they come, we tell them. But we have it as a GI, general instruction. It is prepared. It is for everybody the same. Like the $500, like the $5,000, whatever. Okay. Also, this
the CEO will not go to the land, will not go to the, at least the $500 is given. So Egypt will tell him, go. Where is the land? Anywhere. It's in Egypt, in Saudi Arabia, it is in Kuwait, it is in Jordan, anywhere. Because people are sending. Do we tell him because you are in Jordan, we don't accept you? No. It is the preferable. Preferable, we go for it. The CEO want to see the land. And this is, like if he said to Egypt, I saw it, it's okay. It's like a surveillance. Okay? Maybe this has 50 points out of 80 points. Or 88 points. So we put points for this 40 points out of 88 points. It has to be fair for everybody. The chance, because this is loan. Sometimes John type, we have already before the Atalla type. Okay? Now here I'd like to stop. So this is enough for today. Let's see here how much we got. 42 minutes, that's good. We see you in another session. Thank you.